What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the Daily Car Guy. My name is Stamas, and today I'm gonna work a little bit more on the golf. I try to fit a new lip on Sunday, as you saw in Monday's video, because I really wanted a lip that was a bit, little bit taller under the car for that show, but it didn't work out as planned, so I quickly put the old one back on. But today, with you guys, I'm gonna take a look at the new lip, and hopefully we can make it fit today. So just for the sake of comparison, I grabbed something to measure with, and we have about 8.5 centimeters from the ground. It's centimeters, not inches. I'm gonna take this one off now and compare it to the other one, and when I can make the other one fit, we can do a comparison with the measurements.
Growing up, parents got me a guitar. Said you could do anything, kid, you could go far. You could be the president, fireman, race cars. The sky's the limit, kid, so shoot for the stars. So I strum that guitar every day. Found a passion for music, never went away. I joined a couple bands and played a few shows. Tried to impress the girl in the front row. But soon enough, everything starts to change. As you grow up, nobody treats you the same. They try to take your future and make it real safe. You could be a doctor, accountant, or something sane. But yo, whatever happened to the sky was the limit. I fell in love with music, never thought it was a gimmick. I worked so hard on every tune and every single lyric. My whole identity depended on being artistic. Now you wanna
see. Not screwed in or anything, so it's pretty easy to take off. Just pop it out. Gonna lay the new one right beside it. And you will also see right away what a big difference it is between those two lips. Well, as I thought, they look the same, but they actually aren't the same. These are all in the same places when you measure them on top. They're equal length, but it's on the inside that's the biggest difference. So I don't like to be cutting on that part and screwing it in, so I measured out. That one goes in about 3 centimeters, and this one is about 4. I've noticed a small lip here, and I'm gonna be cutting that away to be able to fit the lip. If I fail, I fail. I need to grab a new bumper and paint that too. Now I'm gonna risk it.
Honest, life's a competition, so if I'm going to play, then I'm gonna play to win it. I refuse to sit and rot at a desk all day unless I have a passion I'm working towards, okay? I'd rather be dead on the outside than inside, a bullet to the head than 25 to life in a cubicle alone, just trying to get by, building someone else's dream instead of building mine. If you're hearing me, this is meant to inspire. If you have a dream or if you have desires, a girl in your life that's making you feel that fire, go fight for her, man, go die for her, man, cause you only have one life, one chance to do it. One chance to prove it to yourself, so don't lose it. You got this, fam, just keep pushing on through it. One day you'll look back so glad you pursued it. Yeah, things are gonna get better real soon. Yeah, I'ma just do me, you just do you. I swear it's gonna get better real soon. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do. I got a clear view. We're gonna make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. Just keep pushing through. Cause what you got to lose.
I'm one of a kind, there ain't no one like me. So hard to find, it's the real damn thing. Don't be wasting any time, I got somewhere to be. Always on the grind, yeah, you know me. Hold the crown, will be mine, you can call me king. A matter of time, for you all love me. Finally at my prime, right where I wanna be. I'm one of a kind, there ain't no one like me.
Put my money where my mouth is, I'ma get it now, kid. Heard around town, this sound is astounding.
So the problem, and I still have, it's a little bit loose, it fits nicely all around. As you can see, it's a totally different side, it's a lot lower. So previously we had, what was it, 9 or 8.5 centimeters, and now we have 6.5. No, even just 6. That's what we have now. So the side is a lot lower. I'm really happy with it. But I'm now gonna get the car up a little bit just to take a look and maybe get it to fit a little bit more snug and tight, so it doesn't come off that easy like it is now.
Slow man, I want it bad. Every single day I'll be carving out a path. Like a girl with a tat on her back, all black. I'ma take her right back to my pad where it's at. I don't ever slack off, so you better back off. I'm about to blast off faster than NASA. Everybody stand up, put your fucking hands up. That's the demand, yo. Welcome to the brand, bro. No, I'm not cautious, I take risks. And no, you can't stop this, I'm too slick. She knows that she wants it, so come quick, baby, know that I'm on it. I don't quit.
I'm one of a kind, there ain't no one like me. So hard to find, it's the real damn thing. Don't be wasting any time, I got somewhere to be. Always on the grind, yeah, you know me. Hold the crown, will be mine, you can call me king. A matter of time, for you all love me. Finally at my prime, right where I wanna be. I'm one of a kind, there ain't no one like me. I'm one of a kind, there ain't no one like me. I'm one of a kind, there ain't no one like me.
I came up with a quick plan. I had a quick look under the car, found a good way to mount everything. I took these bolts, which are from an inner fender liner of the front, an MK3 Golf. Gonna go underneath. And I see the parts, where the hooks come through, but they don't really grab nicely. So I'm gonna go drill through everything and gonna put a screw of the inner fender liner in there. I'm gonna do that here on this one, and then on the last one just around the corner. So that's what I'm gonna start with.
NoFX. Yeah. I never take doubt as a lesson, I never second guess it. Take negativity and reject it. I got my mind blind to rejection, so I'll be just fine. Don't be wasting any time with discretion. I run this campaign like I'm running an election. I pop this champagne like we're not in a recession. I feel no damn pain, ibuprofen is a blessing. Feel it pumping through my veins, got me feeling like I'm flexing, yeah. I'm in motion, I'm obsessive like the ocean, I'm relentless. No promotion, still progressing, overdosing on these lessons. And these words my only weapon, cut you deep. Oh yeah, threaten, feel the heat and all the tension. Need relief from this obsession, but I keep myself progressing. Cause I creep around suppressing.
There's the bolts. You guessed it, every second is a blessing. Here. No time to be depressed. On this problem, and always stress, so I work harder than the rest. That always send to do my best, yeah. Yeah, one there. I can count on no one else, and I do not need your help. I was told to show non-doubt, and I don't ever doubt myself. So I think that will work pretty good. I'm gonna go and quickly finish up the other side now, and then let's check from a little distance how it looks. So watch me. Finally, got the lip on. Now it's on the ground and I know it's really, really sturdy. It's not going to come off anytime soon. I'm really happy with it. It totally changes the look of the car because it's now looking a lot lower. It actually got about 3.5 centimeters more low, which is an inch and a half. That's pretty much. So let's go have a look at the lip. Step away today, get up and make a big change, huh? You decide your own future, a winner or a loser, a headline or a rumor, on the bench or a shooter, superstar or recruiter, defensive prosecutor, just living a consumer, or will you be a producer? If you think you have a dream, go capture it, go activate, get off your ass and take some action, bitch. Start acting like you want this shit, cause passion ain't compassionate. Too many people want this shit, it's not enough, you're talented, you have to fucking grab it. I'm sick of being adequate, another college graduate, just looking for. So guys, let me know in the comment section down below what you think of this PR6 lip on my US front bumper. Maybe if I could have done it an easier way, just let me know. Also, if you don't mind to let me know, in the beginning of this video I was testing out a microphone I got for my camera. I don't know how it sounds yet, so the first few clips of this video will be with the new mic. The last clips, later clips in the video, or without the mic. So let me know what you think of the sound, which one you like better. Do you want me to keep using the microphone I have now until I get a new one? Or do you prefer me to use the normal camera sound just for the time being until I get a new mic? Also, let me know. Please, guys, leave a like, drop that comment down below. Be sure to subscribe to see my next video. For now, see you in the next one. I'm out.